Hello everyone. In the video, we exercise 1.1 la second question la first solution and answer paaka poranga. Find the inverse of the following matrix. So first of all, namakku kuduthirukra matrix pathinaaka irukra order pathina 2 by 2 ngra order la irukku. So first nama inverse exist aguma illaya check pannunga. So eppadi check panna poronaaka adanoda determinant value find out pandrathu mooliyamaga. So first nama kuduthirukra matrix a n eduthukonga. So let capital A is equal to -2, -4, -1, -3. So the determinant value kanda pidinga. Once it is equal to 0 varundichinaaka namakku inda matrix kana inverse not exitunga. Suppose not equal to 0 varna inverse will exit. So check pannalam ipo nama determinant. So determinant symbol potukonga -2, -4, -1, -3. Inga plus inga minus potukonga. So -2 into -3 namakku +6. Next inga minus poduvom. So minus potukonga. 1 into 4, 4. So 6 minus 4 namakku pathinganaka 2 varudhu. 2 is not equal to 0. Appa kandipa namakku A inverse exist agunga. So inverse kind of formula pathing naka A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A nga. So A inverse is equal to 1 divided by inga namaka pathing naka determinant of A vandhu nama 2 find out panirko adhenga substitute panikonga and 2 by 2 matrix ka nama adjoint find out panadhu romba simple nga. So eppadi naka so either endium pathing naka namena panaporo naka interchange panaporo. So inga -3, inga -2, and renda the diagonal elements number sign mutu change panaporanga. So inga namaka -1 iro +4 1 -4 iro. So either the anga kudutirgra and the matrix oda inverse.